Hello, Guardian. Very good. Let's get to work.
Together, there's nothing.
Hey, how's the clan going? Catch you later. Gotta meet with Banshee, get supplies from the Cryptarch, need tech support from Holiday. Nice to have friends.
Huh. Looks okay.
Guardian's lost. The Cabal will answer. Good for her. Did you have some clan stuff to talk?
Vex are on the move. These crossroads are a knot in the tapestry of time. You must unravel it. Osiris's minor exploits. Far better than the average Guardians. Perhaps I should write it down.
Thank you. Thank you. Back again, Guardian?
Stand tall.
You seek knowledge.
The 11th command, just as Osiris does. Embody tenacity, become hunger.
What do you say we visit the Crucible later? You're already warmed up.
Himself.
Thank you.
power. You honor this place, and your efforts add to the great record of Osiris and those who act in his name.
Checking now. Confirmed. Goodbye. Ready and
well, Titan, let's see what we have here.
Sadly, the Red Legion's defeat will not bring back Armand.
You did the thing out there. Thanks, Guardian. Whatever you need, buddy. If we paired up a Voidlock and one of my Night Stalkers? Yeah. I bet Akora would go for that. Hey, you gonna buy something or?
I need this addressed or dismissed today. Meanwhile, Zavala's concerned that his feed to Titan is on a delay.
For a second.
I don't know if there's anything we can do to help him, but there's no way I'm telling him that. Just give it.
The Cabal's last incursion into the Infinite Forest created a glitch. Copies of them are stuck in a recursive loop. I need you to pursue and destroy them.
We could, but I thought you had the forest handled.
I do. Multiple timelines across many simulations. This is a rare exception.
Sure. We'll hunt some Cabal. Geometric data I'm reading from this architecture, it's subtly shifting, like reality trying to decide on a version it likes.
In the forest, time itself is in flux.
I don't like it.
I can feel your approach, Guardian. Welcome back to the forest.
Gera, I've been meaning to ask, What are you and Osiris doing out here?
We're not completely sure yet. Some light remodeling, maybe.
The Vex won't like that.
They don't have a say.
I've used the forest to create a simulation of your Sparrow. You're gonna need it for that ramp.
A ghost can do that.
I just did. These Cabal must have a leader.
You're headed straight for him. He's caught in a window in time, trying to steal the map before we can get it. He'll fail every time, but he doesn't know that.
Sounds horrible.
The future where he succeeds is much worse.
So, where's this Valis?
Wait for it.
Just turned up their security measures, trying to flush us out of here. More lasers.
It's hard not to admire the artistry.
It's really not. Feel like we've done this before.
Why do you keep asking that? I was the Aft of Ghost last time. Now it's you.
I've never asked that.
Huh. I swear you did.
There's something strange about this forest. Thank you.
Guardian, you busy?
We hear you, Sagira.
We've, got an urgent Vex problem in the forest.
You can solve most of those with explosions. We'll take a look.
Welcome to the past, your personal past. The Rootmind has re-established the conditions of your first visit, and I suspect much of the defenses leading to its spire.
I'm blaming you for this, Osiris.
Blame whomever you'd like. Just destroy that mind.
Looks right at home in its spire, and we did such a good job killing it the first time.
Doing this again will build character. Every battle is a learning experience, whether you're a god slayer or a neophyte.
You sound like Lord Shax.
No. Shax sounds like me.
Minotaur is coated in temporal shielding. It will negate our weapons. Power source looks external.
I didn't expect the Vex would have that. defenses on this path established so quickly. Be careful.
Destroyed the original root mine and left, we programmed demolition charges into every floor of this spire and reduced it to bits of data. It's unsettling to know that the Vex have rebuilt all of this so quickly.
There's enough arc energy here to power the city for 100 years. I can't imagine how much it took for the Vex to transform Mercury.
Thank you.
just pulled the plug on this Spire's ARC network. Vex are pretty angry.
I would be too.
Excuse us while we, kill them. Has been dismantled. What's next? We're putting out fires all over the place today.
I'll be honest, I can't remember where we left you. We're in the middle of three separate simulations.
We just met the biggest Vex Cyclops I've ever seen, and we cracked it in half.
Oh, Dendrin, right. You're so good at cleaning up Osiris's messes. I'll make sure it doesn't happen again. Now get out of there before the simulation shuts down. Operation Caliban, welcome to the show. We've got several fire teams missing beneath the Arcology. We got one report a few hours back, but it's been radio silence since then.
This is Combat Search and Rescue in extremely hostile territory. The Hive are notorious for their cruelty. Expect the worst.
Those Guardians are my responsibility. Get in, get out, and don't die.
They're trying to keep us out. Try and keep those missing Guardians in.
Their rituals through death and sacrifice. If you cannot find a way forward, there is no shame in retreat. Far better to save your light for another battle than be consumed by the Hive.
Don't come any closer! I swear, if you try to turn me into one of those damn crystals!
We understand, but we agreed to this mission. No one's backing down. Commander? Are you there? That broadcast came from somewhere nearby. Hurry!
Caliban, do you copy? Caliban, do you copy?
I don't understand. That Guardian should be right around here. The crystal was full of void light. Void light can only be created by Guardians. I don't understand how the Hive got their claws on it. This. What is this? This is a cap on some kind of summoning spell. The whole thing is being powered by void light. The Hive are calling something to Titan. No wonder they don't want company.
Is someone there? Hello? Sloan? Anybody in the rig listening? I swear I just heard a voice.
We copy. Who is this?
I'm just gonna keep going and keep talking and hope that the signal gets better.
The Hive can't summon anything without those crystals. Good. That should put a dent in their plans. Hear you.
Good. Stay with me. Thought I was gonna have to take these murders on all by myself.
Came down here as a squad of nine. Got picked off one by one. Watched a wizard rip the light out of my best friend and funnel it into some kind of crystal.
They're harvesting guardians. Lives wasted. The Hive are monsters.
I
like this magic's pretty unstable.
Yes. They're playing with powers that they don't understand. Getting a little dicey down here. You need to turn back.
Hang in there. We're on our way.
No! Turn back!
Teiko, listen. We can use the crystals to disrupt the ritual. We can beat this.
Yeah, great idea. But there aren't any powered crystals in here. You're right. There is a way out of this.
What is it?
Embrace the Praxic Fire.
This is it. You did not die in vain. did it. Wish we'd had time to think of another way, but we did it.
Underway. Transfer. All done, all done. Anything for you?
Well, Titan, let's see what we have here.
Welcome, Guardian. Don't get too distracted.
Yes. All done, all done. Hi.
I am at your service. to the front, Guardian.
Checking. Check.
Time for a break. Clean up dust, reorganize my inventory. It's not home yet, but it will be.
Name, Guardian.
Clean up dust, reorganize my inventory.
Back.
It's not home yet, but it will be.